live from Studio 46. This, me lasses and laddies, is Top of the Morning Union Canal.
Top of the Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
And now let's say our Union Canal Creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated. And now, let's go green! Top of the Morning. Today is Thursday, March 16th, 2023. It is day 4 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Lily Major
and Sloan Tierney. Today's lunch is breakfast for lunch!
Did somebody say breakfast?
Oh, hey there, Griffin. What are you doing here?
Oh, Lily. Sweet, simple Lily. One of these days you'll learn. Ahem, we're talking chocolate chip cum roof.
Chocolate chip cum roof. Chocolate chip.
Some of your tots.
No, go find your own.
All right. Thanks, Griffin.
Still not done yet!
Oh, for the love of...
There's also fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk.
Oh, Griffin, now are you finally done?
No!
Griffin, come on, man. Honestly, what else is there possibly left for you to...
Well, that was something.
Was it, though? On the salad bar is an Uncrustable, Jeremiah's green toenails, they can't be normal colored, it's St. Patrick's Day, and Cheerios from 2014, and 3-leaf clovers because we're not lucky. Or if that doesn't sound good to you for some reason, you can also get an Anytimers Lunchable Pack! Of course you can get an Anytimers Lunchable Pack, you can get it anytime that you want, as long as it's on a Tuesday, Thursday, or during normal lunch hours. There are no birthdays today. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are, attention all students! Don't forget to bring in your pennies so we can donate our pennies for penguins to the Global Penguin Society, which doesn't sound at all like a secret government organization trying to put penguins in charge of the world, but in the event that is a secret government organization trying to put penguins in charge of the world, make sure you bring in lots of pennies so our future penguin overlords will bless you with good health.
Our next PTT fundraiser is here. Try and sell as many R&K subs as you can by next Wednesday, March 22nd. And now here's some more information on Ricky the Rhino and Elefina the Elephant from Good Morning Union Canal Puppet Time Players.
Oh, hi, everybody. Hey, it's me, Ricky the Rhino.
Hello, boys and girls. It is I, the world-renowned Elefina.
Hello there, Elefina. So nice to meet you, finally.
Great to see you talking to the microphone.
My name's Ricky the Rhino.
Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what are you doing here?
You know what? I'm on the news today promoting the R&K sub sale.
Golly, how about that?
And highlighting the lesser-known friend, the pretzel sandwich.
Ricky sure loves the pretzel sandwiches.
Oh, if you love pretzels, do you like tuna and pretzels?
Tuna, yes. I'd say that's my favorite fish. Gee, how about you? What are you gonna get?
I'm gonna go for the egg pretzel sandwich, because it smells.
Ricky sure likes the smell of eggs. And he got any more salad sandwiches?
How about chicken?
Oh boy. I don't know if Ricky can eat chickens.
I know,
my best friend.
Good man. Yes.
Hey, tell the boys and girls why you should sell these sandwiches.
Well, you should sell them because you get fidgets.
Oh boy.
And that's the only reason why we would do something like this. We want the fidgets.
Hey, you gotta be careful with that thing hanging out your trunk there, Elefina.
I'm very passionate about fidgets.
Well, I see that, but Ricky, you know, Ricky's endangered. I don't want to get my tusk knocked out from that little microphone hanging down from you.
Yes, interview at your own risk, Ricky. Interview at your own risk.
Golly. Hey, boys and girls, you hear Elefina? You gotta sell those sandwiches.
March 22nd, I'll be reporting live with my fidgets.
Oh, boy, golly, that sounds great. Gee.
Oh, a new report, gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Thanks, Ricky and Elefina.
Well, St. Patrick's Day is tomorrow, and even though our own Bella McMinn has gone off to hunt leprechauns at the middle school, her brother Caden is here to help our school stay safe from the ongoing threat of leprechaun attacks. So now let's head down once again to Caden to see how things are looking.
Thanks, guys. Caden McMinn here. Today's my sister's birthday, so happy birthday, Bella, if you're watching. I don't think I'm gonna go in the room that I think is the leprechaun in there. I said I'm going for the leprechaun. Did you see a leprechaun?
No.
Did you see a leprechaun?
Did you?
Not at all.
Did you see a leprechaun?
Did I see a leprechaun? Why? Why would I see a leprechaun?
I don't even know.
I don't know. I hear strange sounds and noises, and there's things in this room, but I don't think I've seen a leprechaun.
Okay. This is hard. I don't even think there's a leprechaun.
Thanks, Caden. Well, as we just said, St. Patrick's Day is tomorrow, so here we are with some reflections on St. Patrick's Day is our own Harold Haroldson.
Hey, you ever snappers, it's Harold Haroldson here with Good Morning Union Canal, finding four-leaf clovers for St. Patrick's Day. Oh, this dead grouse I can't even find them! All those old four-leaf clovers, you can't even find them anymore! They're found in factories now! Sam! Help me find the four-leaf clover!
Yes, Mr. Haraldson.
Come here! Do you see any?
I used to see
five-leaf clovers before you were even alive!
Interesting, Mr. Haraldson.
Hey, the doctor said I'm not allowed to do this, but I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna go do the Harold Irish jig!
Nope.
I pay you, and I get to do what I want! I'm only 100 or something years old, I forget!
Who are you?
I have dementia! My hair! Oh my lord! Oh my! Whoa! Whoa! I'm gonna do it again! Oh! My hair! It keeps falling off!
Mr. Haraldson, I don't think this is a good idea.
Top of the morning! They called me Harold O. Haraldson! How old are you?
Your hair's gone, Mr. Haraldson, on the side of your head.
I have a receding hairline! I'm gonna do it again!
No, Mr. Haraldson.
Oh, God!
Hi, Mr. Haraldson, let's go.
What do you want?
Just your caretaker, Mr.
That's Haraldson. That's my bad ear!
Just your caretaker, Mr. Haraldson.
That's my other bad ear!
Can't help you, Mr. Haraldson.
You wanna do one-on-one basketball?
Here, Mr. Haraldson, but we don't have a basketball.
Thanks, Harold. And now let's head over to Mrs. O'Rest with the weather.
Hey, you see, Mrs. O'Rest. I'm being Irish today. Look at my hat. Anyway. Weather today, cold, windy, wear your coats, hats, gloves, do your thing. Get outside, if you can. Don't blow away. Windy, very windy. And make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. O'Rest, for Lily Major and all of us here at Top of the Morning, Union Canal. I'm Sloan Tierney, reminding you to stop and think again. Have a great day!
Everybody's getting free Robux today? At 12:30.
Miss Patrick, I swear if you skip that part where we say, chocolate chip crumb loaf, you're in trouble.
These are from 2020, and they're still full.
Read this book, it's good for education, and it's very funny, because I have two students in my class that laugh all of this.
Ah! My gosh.
It's love.
I know that. Wait, which end is
I recognize
ending?
This!
Wait, what the?
And I recognize this!
Who?
She has an arrow!
Broccoli!
Wait, how do you use it?
It's the other way!
Wonderful!
Oh.